The Bull City has been kind to Savannah State. The program claimed its first MEAC victory in Durham against NCCU back in 2011, and the Tigers are anxious to clip the Eagles' wings yet again. This isn't the first time SSU has faced adversity, and it certainly won't be the last. Revenge is on the mind of the Tigers as Savannah State looks to return the favor and spoil the Eagles' homecoming celebration on Saturday. The Tigers have already defeated 2015 conference co-champion Bethune-Cookman and have set their sights on North Carolina Central. It's time to claw down, go above the line, and bring a W back to the Marsh.
I need my dollars, North need my commas. She was down when I dropped out of college. Down, she was down when I rode in Pilots. Play with a bit of energy.